Generally, these pregnancies are managed at home, but many patients will choose the option to come back and deliver in Philadelphia because of the depth of expertise with care of babies with anomalies.
The special delivery unit here at the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia is really one of its kind in the country as well as in the world.
Only babies with birth defects are born there. Everything is built around the mother carrying a baby with a birth defect.
Timing of delivery is based on a number of factors.
You want the baby to stay inside the mom for as long as possible to get as close to term as possible, because the last thing we want is a baby with compromised lung and kidney function to be born prematurely.
These pregnancies tend to go into labor between 35 and 36 weeks.
Unless there's a maternal indication for a cesarean section or that sort of thing, usually these babies can be born in the usual way, vaginally.
Through the delivery process, there's pressure put on the chest to help clear fluid from the lungs, and it's much safer for the mother to have a vaginal delivery, and it's beneficial to the baby as well.
So the family is able to spend time with their child, but their child has access to all the multidisciplinary services that are needed to care for them.